Welcome to Snap-on Training Solutions. This module is designed to help you get the most out of your VERUS Pro diagnostic tool and covers the use of the Fast-Track Troubleshooter expert information. The Snap-on Fast-Track Troubleshooter contains experience-based tips designed to show the likely diagnosis for a specific vehicle and to save repair time. Troubleshooter tips are based on real-world experience of OEM and specialty technicians. According to the Society of Automotive Engineers, the average vehicle has 20 to 30 microprocessors. Each one monitors one or more interdependent systems and subsystems. A problem in one system can show up as a symptom in another system. To get started, select Troubleshooter from the main scanner menu and select the vehicle system you want to diagnose. There are several tools within Troubleshooter to choose from. Let's explore code tips. These take you down a step-by-step path to determine the most likely components or circuits at the root of the problem. Let's drill down to a specific DTC or diagnostic trouble code, also known as fault codes. In this case, we will diagnose a code P0103. Select P0XXX for powertrain codes, and select P01XX, fuel and air metering. And there's our code, P0103. Only tips related to the specific vehicle being tested are shown to quickly lead you to the root cause of the problem. Select the code to see the reason the code is set and a brief test to isolate, test, and confirm the suspected cause of the fault. The repair tip highlights known issues for this specific vehicle and code to make it easier to diagnose. Code tips are designed to show the most common faults first, saving you time and frustration. If there are any related diagrams or charts to go along with the code, simply click on the button and it will open a new window. Talk about a real time saver. Some problems don't set a fault code. These can be particularly difficult to diagnose. The symptom tips and Troubleshooter can solve these problems with step-by-step guidance to diagnose problems with no code. Select Symptom Tips. Symptom Tips also contain information on thousands of known service issues. Here we see choices for starting problems and for drivability problems. Let's select Driving Problems. What do we do when we have a lack of power? Let's select this item on the menu and find out. Here we see the diagnostic power of Troubleshooter. A common drivability problem for this specific vehicle is a loose crank sensor trigger on the crankshaft. Troubleshooter shows us a simple test to verify this problem. The tests and procedure section provides many ways to save diagnosis and repair time. The After Repair section shows methods to verify that your completed repair has completely solved the customer's problem. This includes relearn procedures and functional tests needed to verify and complete the repair. Here we see what to do to confirm the repair of the pass lock sensor. Select General Information and you will find vehicle-specific information, as well as a list of technical service bulletins for the selected vehicle. Test the Part covers thousands of simple tests to be certain a component is failed before you spend time replacing it. For example, this EVAP system test shows how to test purge and vent solenoids using your scanner. Drive cycle procedures show the fastest way to set readiness monitors needed to complete emissions work. Functional test descriptions will tell you how each functional test on the vehicle operates. This takes some of the mystery out of these important functional tests. Removal and installation will give you more real-world tips and procedures for removal and installation of different parts on the vehicle. fast-track data scan will show known good parameters for many of the data PIDs on the vehicle. This can be a great time saver to know whether or not the readings from the data PIDs are correct and can point you in the right direction of a failed part. Fast-track fixes cover common problems for the vehicle you're working on. These are proven fixes that have worked for technicians. Here we see a common fix for a P0300 code resulting from a leaky intake gasket. Answers are shown in a straightforward complaint, cause, correction format. Snap-on is dedicated to helping you get the most out of your diagnostic tool and keep your customers happy. Click here to watch the next module in this training solutions series. And be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel so you don't miss the next great product from Snap-on.